Shalom, ESC Mishpacha. Roeh Todd coming with just a few thoughts. Wow, what a difference a couple days can make. We've had some announcements from our president. We're getting daily announcements about what's going on with this coronavirus. And so we want to give you a couple thoughts that we have as elders and as staff after we've been praying together. We think that we're going to head for the next several weeks, not have our services. And this will impact all meetings over 10, our home groups, our youth group meetings, our Dorcas meetings, our Shabbat services. And we, at this point, we're also going to be postponing our Passover Seder, the community Seder that's on April 11th. And we're going to be encouraging families to meet together, which we do every year, the first and second night of Pesach. But we will be able to give you some tools and help you with that and encourage you with that as well. Really kind of 3 points that will be impacted. So first of all, you'll be receiving announcements like this every Wednesday, giving us an update on where things are at within the community and receiving just some encouragement and prayer. Number two, we'll be letting you know about where things are at with the Shabbat services and the different meeting times and what things are going on. And then number three, we also want to encourage you. We've had several people ask, how can we give our tithes and offerings? Do we send it into the office? Do we mail it? Do we go online? And you can do both of those things. You can mail it to the office, which is 206 East 4th Street, Frederick, Maryland, 21701. Or you can also just send it online. Go to PayPal. If you go to our website, there's a place where you can go online and also give your offering there. So those are some of the ways. Also, there are some opportunities that we'll have to reach the most needy amongst us, to give to them, to help serve them. We'll be giving you updates on that and different ways that we can help and serve. So, wow, what a blessing to be able to live in community, be salt and light in these days, to have an opportunity to Shabbat with our families, to just receive from the Holy Spirit and from the Word of God together each Shabbat. We'll be sending you out videos with teaching and worship and different things each week. So be watching your emails, be watching your Facebook, and we'll be sending all those things out to you all. We love you. We want to encourage you to continue to share the gospel and faith. Be salt and light, to walk by faith and love, not in fear, not in paranoia. So, Lord, I just want to pray your blessings over the people of God. We thank you for the community that we are, for the beauty of our families worshiping together. Even if we're in different locations, we thank you for your presence being with us. We thank you for the tools of social media and video that we'll be able to see and communicate with one another. Lord, I pray your continued protection, your hand of health and grace over your people. We thank you that none of the curses that have been placed upon Egypt will come near our dwellings. We pray health and strength over your people. B'shem Yeshua Mishikeno. Well, know that we love you. The elders and staff are praying for you. Oh, we want to encourage you. The morning prayer times will still be going on. You can come 6 to 8 on Tuesday, 6 to 8. Wednesday, 6 to 8 Thursday, we'll be gathering and having prayer times at those times. If we get more than 10 people, we'll just go to different rooms. So bless you all. We love you, and we'll talk to you soon. Shalom, shalom.